Welcome back to Living 808. Churches across the state are gearing up for the fun Christmas weekend ahead, and John went out to Inspire Church to see what they'll be offering in the next few days.
This place is going to be filled come Christmas Eve and for a bunch of different services. It's Inspire Church, and the pastor here is Mike Kai. Thank you for having us down. Appreciate it.
Thank you for having us, John.
This is such a beautiful space, such a beautiful stage, and I know you're gearing up for Christmas, but before we get to that, can you let our viewers know a little bit about Inspire Church?
Well, Inspire Church was started 21 years ago with my wife and I and 60 faithful people. We've been doing this for 21 years, so we've grown. We've got 7 locations throughout the islands, one in Manila in the Philippines, a huge online audience, Oahu, Big Island, and reaching a lot of people, just reaching a lot of needs.
Okay, and those needs I'm expecting to be met come Christmas Eve. There's a lot of stuff going on.
We're
going
to do our best to deliver. At the end of the day, God does his work. We just want to set the stage, so to speak, and see what happens, and I'm sure it's going to be phenomenal.
Let me ask you this. What can folks expect when they're coming into this space come Christmas?
Well, I would expect from the get-go, from the time they end up in the parking lot, they're going to be welcomed by our people. They're going to be in shuttles that are going to bring them here, so you got to come early. They're going to walk through, check in their kids in a very safe, beautiful environment. Then they're going to walk into a sanctuary, and they're going to get awesome seating. No matter where you sit, it's a great, great seat wherever you sit. And then I think that's where God takes over.
Before Christmas, Thursday and Friday, you guys have something special going on?
Thursday, Friday, holiday special. Sold out, hate to say it, but you can still watch it at 7 p.m. at inspiredchurch.live, and you can get the full experience.
What is it going to be about?
Oh, it's got Christmas, it's singing, it's carols, it's a little bit of Santa, a lot of Jesus. You know, it's going to be powerful. There's a performance going on, as well as just an incredible time of worship and singing. Christmas is a lot about singing more than any other holiday.
Okay, so that's at capacity. That's Thursday and Friday.
Right.
Christmas, what do you guys have planned?
Christmas Eve. Got so many services, too many to count, but Waimea on the Big Island. We've got Waikele right here. We've got Kailua in the afternoons, and we've got Mililani and Honolulu. I'm super stoked about our Christmas services. They begin tonight, Wednesday night, in Waimea on the Big Island at 6:30 p.m. You can find that at inspiredchurch.live.
What is your goal this Christmas for your congregation or those that may be watching the live stream?
I want to reach as many people as possible, but here's the thing. The angel came and appeared to Joseph. He said, good news, great joy, all people. I want people to hear the good news. I want people to be filled with great joy, and it's for every person.
Because a lot of people have a different thought of what Christmas should be for them. And maybe sometimes they go off path a little bit.
And sometimes they have their own traditions and whatnot, but we're gonna bring it back to what it's all about. The person that split AD and BC, Jesus.
Before we get to the information about church here and how folks can come down, how do we follow you?
You can go to MikeKai.tv, and I'm really excited about this coaching class that I'm doing. It's called Liftoff 23. I'm starting the Pound for Pound Academy. About 12 years ago, I wrote a book called The Pound for Pound Principle. I'll make sure you get one. It's called Liftoff 23, how to jumpstart your year in 2023.
Pastor Mike, if somebody wanted to come down and enjoy a service on a normal Sunday.
Oh, for any church service, anybody's welcome, but it's not just Christmas Eve services, but it's every service that we do. When they walk in, they're gonna feel welcomed. Their kids are going to be taken care of. They're going to have a great shuttle experience, parking experience. And when they sit down, that's when God takes over. It's going to be awesome.
Place to get information. I know you got a website.
Inspirechurch.live. So if people are looking for us specifically at Waikele, they can come to the Waikele Shopping Center right here, right next door to the BJ Penn UFC gym. It's going to be right next door to one another. And but if you want a service wherever you are living on Oahu, go to inspirechurch.live, and that's where you get all the information.
Okay, and you're always looking and always welcoming new people.
Always.
Perfect. I appreciate it. Have a great Christmas.
Thank you, John.
Enjoy your time on stage.
Yeah.
You were meant for this.
Yeah, I don't know. You were meant for this. You're amazing.
Well, thank you for having us down. Merry Christmas and have a great weekend.
Thank you.
Such a great visit. I've always wanted to stop by. I've known Mike for a number of years. Mm-hmm. Such a great space. I didn't realize how big the space was. They've got a nice, a bunch of little pockets and some office spaces, but the music is gonna be good, I guarantee it. I saw them rehearsing a little bit. It's going to be really, really good. And it all starts tonight, so make sure you check out their website. They've got live streaming going on starting tonight, but the live shows, the holiday special, Thursday and Friday.
Wonderful. That'll be such a good time. Yeah. So if you're looking for somewhere to go to celebrate, make sure you check them out. Yeah.